Hi, I'm Angelina. I would like to show you dancing and music that display traditional styles in my culture. This is a dance I choreographed myself, and the song is called The Thousand Character Classic. This song is based on a Chinese poem that helps children learn how to read and write Chinese characters. It has traditional Chinese instruments such as gu zheng, which is a Chinese plucked zither. The dress I'm wearing in the photo of Sanam Flock Dance is called the Uyghur dress. It's commonly used in celebrations. The color red is popular because it stands for happiness, good fortune, and protection. In the background, Chinese words say Happy Year of the Ox, since this dance was to celebrate Chinese New Year. I'm Angelina, and we all belong.